I sense any from the energy in this room to get up for a bit of singing? That wasn't a hugely enthusiastic response. Are you up for a bit of singing? Come on. So there's a line that goes like this that I wanted to sing. Oh, there ain't no easy way. Try that. One, two, three. Oh, there ain't no easy way. I didn't see some people over there singing. A few people over there. Can we have a bit more effort, please? If someone wasn't singing to your left or to your right, could you please tickle their nipples or do something to, I don't know, annoy them? Punch them in the face. So try again. Oh, there ain't no easy way. Oh, there ain't no easy way. Oh, you funky little thongs. That's cool. And there's a very, there's another line. Now that you're practiced, there's a slightly harder line. It goes, no, there ain't no easy way. One, two, three. No, there ain't no easy way. That was less confident. But it doesn't matter. It's going to come down like 10 times. You've got to practice. So this one's called There Ain't No Easy Way.
Won't you ride on my grave? There ain't no easy way. and I'm saddened to say that this is the end, more or less. So we're gonna play our last number. And this one is a mixture of tunes from all over the place. It's like Romania and France. I don't even know. Every time I say yeah, he says, nope, that's wrong. So I don't know. Don't really care. They're all just tunes, aren't they?
Any of you care?
But before we go, we should thank a few people, namely Michael for having us here and putting us on here today. And Anna for selling our CDs over there. And John the Sandman. And a big round of applause for opening the door for three who were playing earlier on. Fantastic. And thank you all for coming, of course. Especially if you choose to buy a CD on your way out, which you're allowed to do. So thank you very much. We have been Dallahan, and this is Pierre's.